And I'm here now with Mr. Attiyah, the minister from Qatar. Sir, we've just concluded a very busy fourth OPEC seminar. A lot of issues on the table, but I think the focus we heard right through is the need for stronger cooperation and really sticking together to see through these tough economic times and this low but stable oil price.
Oh yes, you know, now we are, you know, this is not the first time, and it will be not the last time. We saw all this fluctuation for long, you know, many times. We've seen oil price go to the sky, and then you see the oil price go very fast, you know, and changing, you know, the oil price, you know, all this fluctuation. It's becoming, you know, we have an immunity about it. But every time we come and to discuss with, you know, oil producer or consumers, and how to avoid shock, how to avoid this fluctuation, we have to work together to put the right prescriptions. Because every time, you know, when the oil price very high, consumer, they blame us. Even when the oil price is low, they're blaming us too. So I think we should, you know, to see how we can conduct a new prescription.
Now, today we've seen the oil price hit up there, $50. So since we had started this seminar, the stability is there, though. This is a good thing.
I think, you know, this is not an indication that the oil price will reach 50 or 60 or go back to 40. The problem, you know, the problem is how we can avoid all the shock. How can we to create an stability oil market, avoiding all this fluctuation? This is, you know, what still we are searching for the right answer.